Their season best was 5 shots against. They did it twice tonight in each of the second and third periods. Taves dance away from a check right to the forehand. He holds. The goalie's lost his stick. Taves still has it. He'll shoot one. He scores! Hawks win! Jonathan Taves! He had it. They couldn't get it away from him. 4 forever! And Taves figures in all 3 Blackhawks goals tonight. And it's a 3-2 OT GWG.
What a great individual effort by the captain. Speed through the neutral ice area. Watch him turn Connor Brown, who's a great defensive forward, inside out. He hangs on, doesn't pull the trigger. Hogberg loses his stick, so he hangs on. Now Johnny's aware he's got no stick. He's got a stick from his defenseman, Shabbat, and he beats Hogberg glove side. A great snapper. There's the move on Brown. Splits the D, hangs on, hangs on. He actually pried the stick away from Hogberg. And then he gets set, follows through, rips it past the glove of Hogberg. And that's the game winner in OT.
12 goals for the Blackhawks captain. And a huge 3-point night for number 19.